All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center.
Guard position here, DC. You have an extra pop in your step when you talk about fighters working out of this half guard.
Oh, man. I like half guard as a top fighter.
His opponent squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any we've ever seen.
He's done. He's done.
Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, that was a devastating shot to the body that clearly hurt his opponent. He folded like a lawn chair, just unable to defend himself because he was writhing in pain. So good stoppage there by the referee. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levigne has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 40 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO Assassin.
Well, there he is, the man of the hour.